what you need to do. Go over there and pretend like you just don't care.
David has no chance with her.
Shut up. I'm still right here, Chris.
Are you trying to communicate with me telepathically?
What is this?
That's my 7th birthday.
Whoa, did you see that?
Hold on a second.
What?
I just saw something weird.
You guys,
you gotta see this.
Right there. Look in the mirror.
Dude, that can't be.
That's definitely me. We need to figure out what I'm doing on the tape. Hear that?
It's in my dad's old workshop.
It's like a clicking or something.
What the hell is that?
Here we go, Project Almanac. Temporal relocation prototype?
What does that mean?
It means time travel.
We should try to build it.
You guys are crazy. We can't build a time machine.
Did you see the tape? I mean, I think we already did build it.
All right, you guys ready for this?
We did it!
It's yesterday!
You're broke, you're getting bullied, so let's take this thing out for a spin.
Are you trying to communicate with me
telepathically?
How did you know I was gonna say that?
Do you think we can go to jail for cheating on the lottery?
You guys only got 5 out of 6 numbers.
You have to go back and do it again! I am not winning the lottery twice!
It's still over $1 million, guys.
Hey, welcome to Maserati. Can I help you?
You see, I was either going to buy one of these or 17 Toyota Corollas.
I'm being bullied in high school.
Oh, you idiot.
And I want to stand up for myself. I'm everywhere, bitch.
I love time travel.
Before the world ends, I have to fall in love.
Watch this. That's me sleeping.
What?
Oh my God, what's happening?
What? Are you seeing this?
Whatever we did had some crazy ripple effects. There was a plane crash, riots, disasters. None of this happened before. Things are spiraling out of control.
You didn't care that all of your friends could be hurt?
Jesse's missing and no one can find
David,
her.
David, it's me.
No!
Going back to the beginning.
It could kill you.
That's the only way to stop all this from happening.
No, shoot!